and Dinesh Shettigar prepared models on optics and optical instruments. By using this model, they can study the divergence and convergence of the beam, light beam, by using this laser pattern. And inside, we created a colloid medium and placed two lenses, concave and convex lenses. By using this pen, we can pass the light rays and see the point of converging or all these two rays. In this case, in the case of concave lens, we can see the divergence beam, and the prism, a light beam passing through the wave past the prism parallel to the base, after refraction bends towards the base. Again, in this box we placed a plane mirror and concave and convex mirrors. Here also two mirrors are placed. By creating colloid medium and by using a laser pen, we can see divergence and convergence beams, points. Similarly, by using these sheets also, we can start to teach the things related to the converging and diverging beams. In this sheet, we can see the point of convergence. Similarly, by using the different sheets, here concave lens is used, convex lens, and the object placing at different points, you can mark the image point, image position, you can see the image position. This astronomic simple microscope. This astronomical telescope is of periscope. This is of the defects in the eyes. By similarly, the flip charts for all these ray diagrams, we can show like this. In the case of geometry, these flip charts are prepared in this way. By this, students can understand all the steps of the construction. The optical instruments related to optic chapter. This is a reflection and refraction type telescope that is known as Tutus type, and this is astronomical telescope, and this is periscope. By this we can see the spectrum of the composite light. Then these two are low cost instrument. This is overhead projector, low cost overhead projector. In this we use one Fresnel cell, Fresnel lens, a plane of convex lens, ordinary mirror, then one spotlight. In this box, we arrange two plane of convex lenses, then one bulb. In between these two, slide is placed. This is a low cost slide projector. Then this experiment is used, this arrangement is used to know the expansion in the solid.
Sir, show that.
This arrangement is used to know the expansion, that is linear expansion in solids. Linear expansion in solid, by heating, the length of the plate increases, by that the bulb grows. then this is multiple, this arrangement is used for to see the multiple image. But if object is placed in the middle, then the angle between these two mirrors are decreased. By that, multiple images can be seen inside the mirror. This is kaleidoscope.